Alright, this is my latest masterpiece, I guess. Probably one of the better ones I've ever done because it's so big. Simply because of that. I kind of like this thing about all blue though. Skulls for bubbles. Couple peeps on the hook there in the heart. It's like they're prey. Someone's fishing. She says she loves me. She thinks you're trolling. Happy couple. I like the colors there, the purple and the green. For some reason that speaks to me as like, there's no associated race or anything to it. It could be in one nation, the light green and the purple hair. I like that. Very, very natural. I like the conception. I'm down with it. I think I'm about done. We'll put the clear lacquer on it to protect it. And I'm ready to do the borders. Very diggerish. A lot of time in this, stayed up all night, I got done in a week, we'll see, it's in a week, like a week, 5 days maybe, really, I just stay up that whole time, exhausted, driven, diligent, driven. I don't need money shit. I don't need my art. Meaning your art is for people who need to shampoo my crotch. This is the new way. Intense. Can't put a name on this. It's supposed to be confusing. But yet, understandable. Chaotic like life. life in the fast lane with these issues.